Hello. Andito na naman tayo sa isang lakaran. Ito yung pinaka halos lahat ng Pilipino alam nila yung lugar na ito. Ito ang El Score. Halos lahat ng Pinoy alam nila isa ng El Score. Kasi dito yung parang pinaka community mga Pilipino, dito nag-umpisa yung mga tindahan ng pagkain Pilipino, superstore Pilipino. Dito rin itinayo yung unang Jollibee. Okay, let's go the area. Traditional old style police box, public call. You can call the police here. Go inside. Yes, near the escort station. Okay, let's go. Airport underground station. Road and KFC din. Hindi naman pala nagsarado yung KFC, nag-remode lang. Akala ko no nagsarado na, tatalo ng Jollibee. Hindi pala. Okay, ayun o, basta bukas yan o, nag-remode lang yan. Halal guys, here's for, here's Jollibee. Nando, nando rin sila. Chicken din yan, chicken. Let's go. Doon nga tayo mga tindahan, Filipino shop, Filipino food. On this not our mission. Our mission is to walk Costa. To Jollibee just around here. Oh, police. Ganda ng shop na yun ha. Ito naman yung Jollibee. Sorry. Jolly, yeah. Jolly, big. At Hell's Court Road. And go. Jolly, big. Hell's Court. Let's go. Ugat ng mga Pinoy. Jodibi. Okay, feel better now after chicken joy and spaghetti with water to drink. Now I feel okay. Now we continue. Okay, let's say thank you to Mr. Jollibee over there. I don't want to have that spicy chicken joy anymore. Too spicy. Let's go. Oh. Wow. Philip Libera. The dresser is got the shop here now. Before he's in Street, Kensington. Now he's got another branch here. He's got two. Philip Libera, hairdresser. Tagal na niya. Noon pa. Nararating ko pa lang, Philip Libera na. Ngayon. Okay, let's go. Look at that. Nice building, all I think flat apartment, very nice, well scored. Wow, traditional building, strong, like strong building. Okay, let's go. Shawarma. Don't see. Wow. Gelato. Nice. Let's see the TFC office. Still here. Oh yeah, still here. Look, another pub here. Health court. Pub. Today, PFC, the Filipino channel. Oh, this look like it's closed. Look like it's closed now. Look, all the letter there. Maybe it open. So they're closed. Maybe because it's all online. Sushi. Ooh. Sushi, ramen. Ah. another Earl's Court houses. It's getting dark. Looks like when the light is on. Okay, let's go. What is the name of the road? Warwick Road. What is that? Wow, Metro Bar. Look like nice bar. Okay, this is Cromwell Road. That road is going to West End. West End, London. And this one is going to Heathrow Airport. This we pass here many times. We're going to airport, Heathrow. Okay, let's go. All the building, higher building. All in this side. All the building. High rise. Some of them is hotel. Like that one. Hotel Oliver. Converted to hotel, so mostly it's a flat apartment. Okay. £1, £5. You go on mega bus. Look at all the old building. Look at the post. Cromwell Mansion. Old style. Old style building. big post in front of the house. Speed camera. If you're doing your speed, then you'll take picture, and that's it. Speed camera. Ground post front. Look. Like Roman building. Big ground post. post. Big posting. Good. Another hotel. Oh, international. Another hotel here. No, it's all the same. Big round posts in front. Holiday Inn, big hotel. Arnel Mom and sister ni Arnel. Arnel can last. We used to walk here. This waitress shopping superstore. I think around the corner is this station. Hotel na yan, a small hotel. Merati Cuisine. Emirates. They have their own restaurant. Panade restaurant cafe. I think we're approaching Lost World Station. Yes, I can see the sign. KFC, Starbucks, Burger King. Ah, this is the entrance of the place. Look at the old sign. Metropolitan Railway Station, train to all parts of London. Gloucester Road, straight through. Thank you.